My name's Eep.
Bring it, stop.
It's news.
And we're the world's first family, the Croods.
Another glorious morning.
Dad always says the pack stays together.
That's my girl.
Seatbelt mode.
Now we're searching for a perfect place to call home.
What the heck is that?
It's the end of the world.
Dun, dun, dun.
Well, that's it for me. I'm glad it's you, Chunky.
Wow. Isn't it strange how this food grows in perfectly straight...
Genius.
I thought cave people died off years ago.
We happy meet you.
Thanks.
Oh. We are the Bettermans.
Better man?
Emphasis on the better.
Is that your home?
Kind of big, isn't it?
Welcome to my house. Baby, take control.
Hey, girl.
Another teenage girl.
Yeah?
A girl.
Friend! I've never had a girlfriend before.
Me neither, me either.
What do we do?
What do we say to each other?
What's happening to our voices?
What's getting
on? I don't know if cave people belong in a modern world.
What's your problem, big guy?
This place is changing everyone.
Guy?
And we really need to limit Thunk's window time.
Not now, Douglas. The birds are on.
In my day, we didn't stare at birds. We fought them.
Let me live my life.
Whoa, what's that?
It's just a scar.
Every mark is an adventure.
And my dad doesn't even know about this one.
Whoa, peanut toe.
You're not allowed outside the wall?
Nope.
This farm is like your cave. You're just like me.
I feel like taking chances.
You see that wall?
Yeah.
You want to jump in?
Yeah.
We'll be back before anyone knows.
You took Dawn for a joyride. The Bettermans built the wall for a reason.
That's not good.
The only way to survive is if the pack stays together.
In such a dangerous world, I worry about my family too.
What's that?
Kill circle.
Today is a good day to die!
Hey, everyone, you'll never guess what I found out!
Sorry, honey. We thought you were a predator trying to kill us.
No, never apologize for an effective kill circle.
Hold on, stop. You accessorize with a sloth?
I accessorize with a sloth.
This is built.
Mine's Sash.
Ooh la la.